is it? I'm confused. This is not all adding up. At this point, I'm just gonna go home. I am getting tired of this. Home sweet home. Okay, I can make me, I guess, some chicken, I guess, I don't know. I guess I can make me some chicken. Chicken. You know, we have beetroot. No, I don't want that. Wait, I had that yesterday. Let me see if I have it in my inventory. Yes, I have chicken. Yay. No, this is going to be a turkey today. Let's get charcoal. CH. C-H-A-R, char, yes, charcoal. Okay. Ooh, it's getting dark. Ooh. Cooked chicken. I don't have no type of TV. Ooh, the boiler. Boiler's working pretty good. That's good. As long as nothing blows up, I'm good. You know what? I'm gonna leave my house for a little bit. Hopefully, the thing doesn't burn down. I do have 64 pieces of chicken in there, so it'll be fine. It'll take about me walking there and back for it to cook. Ooh. Having to walk a whole mile just to get to this lady's house.
By time Al Luke's reached Zuri's house, he saw a note on the door.
But she didn't know he was not even nowhere near her house.
Huh?
I'm nowhere near the house. I'm a mile. I'm a whole.
Just fly to the goddamn.
I'm 2 miles away. Not 1 mile.
Just fly to the house.
Okay, I'm here. Wait.
3, 2, 1.
The door is open? That's weird.
A note falls off the door.
What was that? What? This doesn't tell where she is.
The note says, "Dear Alex and any other person who's reading this, after finding out what happened to all of my family members, I couldn't bear living like this." I can hear you laughing, bro. I can hear you laughing.
It's funny. Okay, fine.
Cannot laugh for once while I'm trying
to do the Martin Luther King speech. We know.
Excuse me.
3, 2, 1, in action.
Can I re-say the note, please?
The note doesn't show where she tells where she is. Oh God.
The note that fell off the door says, "Dear Alex and anyone else who's reading this note, after finding out the tragedy of what actually happened to all my family members, I can't bear the pain of living any longer. I hope y'all can forgive me for what I've done to hurt y'all. Signed, Zuri Brown.
Wait, but where is she? This makes no sense.
Zuri jumps off the building.
What was that sound? That's probably nothing, just like a flyer or something. Gonna go to the clock tower. I forgot I gotta rewind the clock because time went back an hour at least. I do have to go to UA though. I have to go get my little form of agreement to my job. What road is this? This is 2nd Street. 2nd Street seems like an old street. Just now, about to get ready to pass across the train tracks, finally. Oh, God. Nah, I forgot to lift that car right there. Okay. Gotta make sure there's no one suspicious around this area. It's like everything's pretty good in the school. Like the decor. First time I go to the backyard. Really haven't been around the school yet. What are you doing over here? Fear fills his face in sadness. No. 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 Oh, God. Okay.
Alex notices the bloody knife that fell out of her hand.
Where is it? I don't see the knife. I did not see that. Stuck in the ground. I'm gonna be back. I gotta take this to the office. Okay. This kid found dead, I guess. Wait. It's adding up now. When I was at the... She killed her family member. Oh my God. Okay. Oh God. That's something new. That's something new to hear. That's just something new to hear. Okay.
A mysterious figure starts to walk towards Zuri's body.
After the court session. Okay. So we cannot classify her as dead yet. The body doesn't die until 3 to 4 years after the death. Okay, great. Okay, so basically you get to live extra three to four years after you die. There's no point of dying, because...
Alex notices the mysterious figure approach Zuri's body.
Wait,
Tisk, tisk, big sister. You could have left, but no, you decided to stand in my way and try to protect mom and dad, and he here you are, lying dead on the school ground. Kind of pathetic way to die, don't you?
I need Kim. Kim.
Sorry.
Put Kim here.
I know you're not truly dead. So that's why I decided to make sure you experience torture and death and misery all over again.
Oh my god.
After all that torture she put Zuri through.
Take another picture.
I gave you a chance. You could have been killing me, but no.
Take another picture. Like two more. Okay. Just do not come into school.
The mysterious figure, also known as Zora, steps on Zuri's body, squishing her organs.
Let's get it. Okay, got it. You stay as far as away, far away, because I can't get there. Yeah, she's turned the other way.
Zora, why? I tried to protect you.
Okay.
Protect me? The only person you really thought about was mom and dad. And you were the only person they really loved. It wasn't Zora. It wasn't Zuri and Zora. It was all about you. Never about me. So now, I'll make sure I'll be with the only span of attention here instead of you.
She notices this picture sound.
Starts to walk towards the sound.
Oh my god, she's gonna come to school. Can I take as many pictures as I can?
God, what is that noise?
I gotta get in school.
I'll deal with you later, Zuri.
Okay, stand right
here. I gotta investigate what the noise was.
Okay, stand right here. Oh my god. Okay, she's walking around.
Someone. Is that?
Oh my god. Oh, I can see her. Yes, yes. Just do not come to the front. Yes, I can. I can take. Oh, shoot. Get in the bathroom. Oh my god. Oh my goodness.
No one's here.
Okay, get behind the staircase, okay. Dang, I didn't mean to take a picture.
Be waking up right now.
chase her now. Yes. Yes. I'm gonna sit in the classroom and take a picture.
Hopefully she doesn't. You roasted Siri. You didn't even think to get up to move. He notices it was a ragdoll in her place, and Zuri has actually been on the move.
Oh, oh my god!
We got it now.
Oh my god!
Sorry.
Oh my god! She's right there. I gotta get into school. I have to get out. Wait, Zuri! Zuri! Wait, what are you doing?
I can't do it right here.
Wait, come here. I know where to go. Go upstairs. I've been taking pictures. I know a good place. No one is allowed in here, but you have to climb this ladder. It takes you to little rooms and... Okay. I try recommending, like, jumping from that side to over here. Jump on the ladder. Dang it. You missed. Wait, down here. Huh? Get down here. She's gonna come up that entrance. Stand in, like, on this side of the wall. Somewhere on this side. And try to wait it out, okay? Five hours later. What time is it?
It's about 12 a.m.
12 a.m.? Wait, that means she must have left the city by now, because she hasn't came in here.
I doubt that. My sister isn't the one to give up after searching.
Just stay here and I'll look around.
Alex, no! You're gonna get yourself killed!
No, I'm fine. I'm perfectly...
Alex!
I'm perfectly fine. It's gonna be perfectly fine.
He's not... gonna get himself killed. He doesn't know what my sister's capable of.
It's not like she can kill me. Come on out, you scrum. Come on. Come on, get me. Come on. Come on and get me.
Someone catches him by surprise and stabs him. Psst, Alex.
Yeah. I'm not really hurt. I just tried to fake it. Because she really missed. The knife went straight through me.
I can hear her coming. Hurry. Go, go, go.
How are you running so fast? How are you doing this?
Yeah,
when
my life's on
the
line, I'm
going to go running
fast.
No.
Quick, there was a trap door.
There should be one somewhere. Is it fun if I just take a nap real quick?
Sure. I need your watch.
Okay. 15 hours later. What time is it? What are those?
Plushies.
Wait, those look like the exact animatronics that I... Wait. Those look... Wait, if it makes it...
There's a lot of eyes!
Why would you spawn them then?
To keep you company, duh!
Plushies?
Yes!
I'm 22 years old! We're crying out loud. God. Jeez.
I don't think the plushies are the biggest problem here. My sister is recording.
The weapon. Oh,
she's coming. I can hear her loud footsteps. What are you doing?
I'm sorry, okay? God. She's in the second pillar.
You have a throwing knife that has poison in it, right?
Yeah, I think so. Throwing knife. Poison, yes. I got poison for 2 seconds. But I don't think that doesn't work. That doesn't work.
Get down.
She's not gonna... I'm just gonna go around, and if I see her, I'm sprinting back. And just like I said, I can. I know how to jump from ladder to ladder. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. Go, go. Wait. Sorry. Psst. No. Wait, watch out. Get up. Down here. Okay, follow me. school. So just follow me. There's one place in the city that really no one is allowed in, but it's supposed to be like a bunker or something. So follow me. Oop, wrong way. Not the entrance. It's the pizzeria I used to work at. This old place. Gotta jump the fence. Okay. Get in. So this is the place. It's pretty big, so you can wander around. Have the bathrooms over here. Probably the most safest place to hide. I'll probably set up camp here. Okay. Neat crafting table. Candles, purple candles, maybe. Yeah. Stuff is just crazy. The mask, yes. Dang it, it didn't work. Pizza. What about that? Okay, pizza. Okay. What? Is it too loud? Need a furnace, a chest. Furnace. A chest and a table. Okay, need flint. Where's the flint? No. Please don't tell me I left the flint. No. No, the flint and steel. No. Okay. Put that right there. Can you? I could just do this. What are you doing? Wait, I have an idea. Wait a minute. Oh, what? Oh, God. I don't think we can dig. Wait a minute. I have an idea. What if we close this area off? Wait a minute. I know how we can survive in here. Tear this wall down. We can tear the wall down. And then. We can probably survive. Have a little more room so we can. Okay. I don't know how Earth works like this, but that's weird. Why are you running in circles? Stop it. Okay, there. There. Natural lighting. Okay. Candle. Yes. Okay. So the candle's lit. Okay. There is one thing that might work. Set this up. Boom. Wait a minute. Boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. And now. There we go. No, 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 no. Now. You want to stand here? Right where? Right there. Right around there. And then, before you know it, your prayers will be answered. 5 hours later.